I have these aloes called Aloe rubroviolacea. There's a mouthful. Arabian aloe violet. So it's supposed to get like kind of violety flowers. Anyways, the point of this whole thing is to tell you that these can be kind of wonky. I mean, look at this thing in a pot. It's totally pushing out. So they've gotten too tall. They came in too tall. And I've sort of ignored that. So now I'm going to show you what I do with aloes that have gotten too tall. Can you hear my chickens? Something's going on over there. Oh, so this one actually isn't bad, but it's too tall, but it's pretty straight. That one. Let's get this one out. I can get it out. Right there. And we're going to repot it. I'll show you how I do that.
Back up.